friends, magandang araw sa ating lahat. Welcome sa panibagong presentation ngayon, which is the Suzuki Raider R150. Naka-carpet ito mga friends. But anyway mga friends, big shout out kay
Rimel Kapuyan. Shout out kay Ako Ni Show TV. Subscribe sa channel, holder.
Alright, Rimel Kapuyan. Mat salam sa iyo, sir. At syempre si Inday Gracia natin.
Minamastan kita nang hindi mo alam.
Hi, shout out. Ako Ni Show TV and of course, Rimel Kapuyan.
Alright, salamat sa iyo, Inday Gracia. Mat salam. Walking around tayo ngayon here at God Moto Trading Incorporated, located at S. Cortez Avenue, Kambaru, Mandawi City, Cebu.
A few moments later.
Sir Bal?
Hello! Shout out dyan sa Saudi Arabia. Lagi na sa issue at sa pagina mo sa Huwiya. Magsalam sa inyong lahat. Salamat!
Alright, salamat kay Sir Bal natin mga friends.
Sana all.
For today's video, gagawa tayo guys ng kanyang specs at ang kanyang price na rin, which is si Suzuki Raider R150. Naka-carpet ng mga friends. Anyway, ang channel natin is nagbibigay ito ng basic informations tulad ng specs, features, at ang kanyang price nito. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko guys, at kung sa tingin mo ay swak na swak ito sa'yo, welcome sa mundo ko! Welcome pala sa channel ko. Ako ni Show TV, I am Inan, at your service.
What the fuck?
Bahala ka sa buhay mo.
For today's video, gagawa tayo guys ng kanyang specs at ang kanyang price na rin, which is si Suzuki Raider R150. Naka-carburetor ito mga friends.
Dalawang beses na yan!
Let's talk about sa kanyang location of parts ni Suzuki Raider R150 carb natin mga friends. Let's go! Clutch lever, lift handlebar switches, instrument panel, front brake fluid reservoir, front brake lever, choke lever, ignition switch, electrical starter switch, throttle grip, spark plug, helmet holder, fuel tank cap, battery, tools and fuse, seat lock, throttle stop screw, gear shift lever, engine oil drain plug, center stand, side stand, passenger footrest, rear brake fluid reservoir, air cleaner, kickstarter lever, engine oil filter cap, rear brake pedal, engine oil inspection window, and engine oil filter. Alright, so ito yung mga location of parts ni Suzuki Raider R150 carb natin mga friends. Let's talk about sa kanyang specs naman. Let's go! Let's talk about sa kanyang specs. Overall length 1,945 mm, overall width 670 mm, overall height 980 mm. Wheelbase, meaning between the distance from the center of the front wheels to the center of the rear wheels, 1,280 mm. Ground clearance, 140 mm. Seat height from the driver's seat to ground, 764 mm. Curb mass, meaning bilog na bigat sa motor na ito, 107 kg. Engine type, 4-stroke, air-cooled, dual overhead cam. Number of cylinder, 1. Bore stroke, 62.0 mm by 48.8 mm. Displacement, 147 cc. Carburetor, Mikoni BS26. Air cleaner, P-Power Element. Starter system, electric starter and kick starter ito. Lubrication system, with some. Clutch type, with multi-plate type ito. Transmission type, 6-speed constant miss. Gear shape pattern, 1 down, 5 up. Primary reduction ratio, 3.500/70/20. Final reduction ratio, 3.071/43/14. Drive chain, RK428 HSB, 120 links. Front suspension, telescopic coil spring oil dump ito. Rear suspension, swing arm type, coil spring oil dump na rin ito. Front fork stroke, 90mm. Rail wheel travel, 108mm. Caster angle, 25 degree. Trail, 66mm. Steering angle, 45 degree, right and left. Turning radius, 2.0 meters. Front brake, naka-disc brake ito guys. Rear brake, naka-disc brake pa rin. Front tire size, 70x90, 17mc, 38p, naka-tube type ito. Rear tire size, 80x90, 17mc, 44p, naka-tube type pa rin ito. Ignition type, electronic ignition CDI ito. Spark plug, NGK, CR8E. Battery, 12 volts, 5.7 amperes. Generator, single phase AC generator ito. Fuse, 10 amperes. Headlight, 12 volts, 32x32 watts. Position lights, 12 volts, 3.4 watts. Brake light and tail light, 12 volts, 18x5 watts. Front turn signal lights, 12 volts, 10 watts. Rear turn signal lights, 12 volts, 10 watts. High beam indicator lights, turn signal lights indicator, top gear position indicator lights, neutral indicator lights, engine RPM indicator lights, naka-LED na ito mga friends. Fuel tank capacity, 4.2 liters. Engine oil, oil change, 1,200 ml. Wind filter change, 1,300 ml. Overhaul, 1,700 ml. The Suzuki Raider R150, naka-carb ito mga friends. And lastly, ang kanyang cash price, 96,000 pesos. Down payment, 11,900 pesos. Monthly installment for 3 years, 3,988 pesos. The Suzuki Raider R150, naka-carb ito mga friends. Walking around tayo ngayon here at God Moto Trading Incorporated, located at S. Cortez Avenue, Kambaru, Mandawi City, Cebu. Welcome sa mundo ko, Este! Welcome sa channel ko, ako ni Show TV, I am Inan, at your service. Peace everyone! Matsalam!